So what do Australians want of their leaders today?
Want them to be optimistic, because that's the natural Australian characteristic. I think optimistic, respectful, give things a fair go.